Hi everyone, this is Lisa here, and I'm here with a prize that I won from Deborah Adams, Creative Life 3K giveaway here on YouTube. And let's see if I can get this opened. And Deborah, thank you so much for the fun little challenge that you did. And for the giveaway, I really appreciate it. First is this beautiful card that Deborah has made. I love this. Love this stamp. And she's got these all fuzzied up, the cattails. You have to tell me where you got this stamp at. I really like that. This beautiful butterfly down here. That is so pretty. She's just thanking me for joining her giveaway. You're very welcome, Deborah. And she is Deborah Adams, Creative Life, here on YouTube. And I will leave a link to her channel down below. I can't wait to see this paper. This is a Prima paper. And it's dope. Dulce, I believe, is how it's pronounced. Let me see if I can get this bag open. First, she's got these clothespins. Oh, these are so pretty. They're gold. Very pretty. Gold glittered. She's got this Dulce journaling cards. Oh, I love these. This is so pretty. They're double-sided. These would be a lot of fun. Oh, there's a bingo one. How pretty. Horse. Life is short. Eat some cake. Vix Illustrated. I'm not for sure what that says. 1872. Oh, look at the little elf. How cute. The carousel. Oh, these are so pretty. Sweet Life. Dulce, that is love. Oh, I love these. Those are so pretty. And then there's a pack of ephemera. Oh, look at the bingo card in there. I gotta open it. Some little hearts. Cupcakes. That's a strawberry. A little heart. Oh, these are so cute. Look at this bingo card. I love this bingo card. That is so pretty. Cherry. Take my hands. Oh, look at the horse. How cute is that? This butterfly. Some more hearts. Little teapot with some flowers. I love these colors. Tag, another little cupcake. It says you are magic. Look at the little donut. That is so cute. Another cupcake. Oh, I love these. Ice cream cone. Admit one. Dulce. That is so cute. 79 cents. Oh, look at the bear. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. And his little tutu popcorn. A teacup and saucer. A flower bouquet. A donut. And this says, it was always you. Sweet. There's another ticket. Oh my gosh, here's the elf. Ah, so stinking cute. Another heart, another ticket with the horse, and a map of Paris. Oh, how cute. This is so pretty. I love these flowers and this butterfly. Oh, how pretty are those? Cream of flowers. And this is the Dulce paper, and it is sealed. Let me see if I can get this opened. A little flip through. How pretty is that? Oh, I love Prima's papers. That is gorgeous. Look at the cut aparts, the macaroons. Oh, this is just so pretty. Cataloni. It says Vic's Illustrated Cataloni. Life is short, eat some cake. Oh, these are so cute. Look at the paper on the back. How pretty is that? I cannot wait to play with this. I don't know what I'm going to make yet, but I'll make something. And look at the pretty gingham. So pretty. Oh, look, the tickets and the cupcakes. That is adorable. Look at this print. So pretty. And some more cut aparts. It says, "Darling, I will follow you anywhere. Magical, sweet, and dreamy like you." That is so cute. "Sweet and fluffy cotton candy. You are made of stardust and wishes and magical things." These are so cute. And there's the back side of that one. How pretty is that? Again, Deborah, thank you so much for the challenge. Thank you for the prize. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry I'm getting this up late. You know the circumstances, so, but I will get this video uploaded. Thank you so much for everything. It is beautiful. I want to thank everyone for watching, and if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below, and have a blessed day.